to Richardson, and he can't come up with a ball. Incomplete.
Wow.
Tony Richardson, who was on the Dallas practice squad a year ago, just couldn't haul it in.
Hold on. Just hold it for a second. I mean, this really boggles my mind. I've seen some other plays. You've got the best third down short yardage back in football in Marcus Allen, and you're going to throw a pass to a guy new in the ball game? What am I missing here?
Well, you're trying to, Steve Bono, you're trying to get some momentum going on offense.